relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them. Hurry back now. You don't want my home-cooked pizza to get cold.
With old Wedge in charge, this place will be safer than ever.
All right, let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Just got done talking with the guys who tuned those bikes.
Screw them sons of bitches.
Moving down under and slumming it's the latest fad.
Maybe a slum slider for lunch.
Bombs and stuff are scary.
Expectations. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Do you even know anyone that works topside?
A few morning regulars got chimney jobs. I think they caught a train before all this.
Here's hoping they make it home safe.
I can't wait any longer.
It's okay.
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this? Well then, what are you waiting for? Finish up so we can get going. All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. You shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
troop Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? All you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Hey, this ain't no joyride.
You go check on Tifa. Quit screwing around here.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh?
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
Bought it.
You have to get to the next car.
Get over, people! Get to Gartu!
I can't!
I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully
neutralizing. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Go born survivors, these Surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Yeah.
We have a visual on the target! Requesting immediate assistance!
Going in.
For a shower.
He's close. Come on. There! Barret!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We'd better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindling legs of yours, one by one!
Hey, these must be the stairs.
I ain't going down without a fight!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
Riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Cause you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction it's known points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
We doing this right?
You're done.
Break it!
It's on now.
There.
Let's finish it.
You're mine. Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Here we go.
It's over.
Take the lead.
Need my help, do you?
That's the way to do it.
You gotta check the signals, son. The signals! Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Not going anywhere.
No holding back.
Bring it on.
Going in. You're mine.
Let's do this. Ooh, gotta love it. You got this!
All set! Ha! Finish him off! Come on!
Say no thing!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Move!
Not so fast.
a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
The Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Stop this disgust!
Let's finish this.
Bye!
Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
An accident, did you?
When it's too late, then.
There's good old Stan. Check his nose.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Quick once over and call it a day.
What is this gonna do?
It's not for Karis with the train!
Out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
You bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Here we go. Not looking good.
Secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Things made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Come back. up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
Let's finish this. That's that. That was easy.
So many guards.
Too many.
Keep looking for Faithful Little Steph. He'll leave.
Is it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back! Duty calls. clear.
We stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way. This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except a bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Through here, and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After Plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.